Hola, ¿qué tal amigos de YouTube? Nuevamente con todos ustedes Karen Suárez. Les envío un beso, un abrazo gigante y les doy la bienvenida a este nuevo video. Visité la ciudad de Los Ángeles para atender el Vid Summit, un evento dedicado a generadores de contenido especializado en YouTube. Si quieres conocer más sobre este evento, haz clic en la tarjeta que en este momento está saliendo en pantalla. Nos encontramos y hasta bailamos con Evan Carmichael, un reconocido youtuber de crecimiento personal que además abrió hace poco su canal en español con los mejores consejos de empresarios y figuras públicas sobre el éxito en español.
What do you think is the most important tip for someone that wants to start a YouTube channel?
Just start. Start. Like, don't get attached to the results. Expect to suck. Like, expect your first video to be brutal. You will suck, just like the first time you did anything. Like, when did you tie your shoe? When you first learned to tie your shoe, you didn't do it. You sucked, and that's okay,
okay,
right? So just start. If you're thinking about starting anything, just find a way to start and see, did you like it? Did you like it? I think everybody should try a YouTube channel, just to try, just to see. Like, everybody should try burritos, just to try it. Do you like it? Like, I think people say that pizza is their favorite food before they try enough other foods.
Yeah.
So try it. Like, everybody should try, and then just see, how did it taste? Did I like it? Was it good? Do I want to do it again?
Okay.
And if you do, then you keep going back. The faster you can go from having an idea to doing, executing, just trying it, will be what determines how successful you are. Most people have 1,000 ideas that they just sit on and they never do it. And then a year later, they're still sitting in the same spot. They haven't grown with the same ideas. So try some of those ideas immediately and don't worry about them not working, because the goal you're going after is not it working, it's how you feel about it. Did I enjoy the process? And if you enjoyed it and you kept going back and you keep getting better and you keep loving it, you will have success.
Thanks, Evan. And now let's talk about Believe, your channel.
Yeah.
What is the message you want to spread, with Believe?
I think people just need to believe in themselves more. I think we don't believe in ourselves enough. I think we have great ideas. I think everybody could be a superstar at something. I think everybody could be the Michael Jordan at something. I don't think Michael Jordan is all that special. I think everybody has that ability, but we just don't believe it. We don't believe that we have that. We play small by default. And so I think people need to believe in themselves more, believe in their ideas more, believe that even if you don't see results right away, it will work out if you keep going. I think it's the biggest thing that people are missing. They just don't have enough belief in themselves.
Thank you very much, Evan.
Cool.
Y hasta aquí este video. Si te gustó, dale like, déjame tu comentario en la parte de abajo y por supuesto suscríbete a este canal. Se despide Karen Suárez, les envío un beso, un abrazo gigante y recuerden que este canal es para seres humanos más humanos y felices.